Pacific Northwest. We've crisscrossed the nation to find out what's fueling the current rise.
But it's extremely frustrating to know that we have these attacks occurring, you know, year after year, month after month, and yet nobody seems to really do anything about it.
How people are being recruited into